Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from Tech Fans Ears. In previous episodes of this series, we have seen how to install GSA custom ROMs and fix issues. Due to MTP limitations in TWRP or recovery, we were in need of OTG cable or external storage to flash the custom ROM. So in this video, we will see how to install custom ROM through ADB Sideload without using an OTG or external storage on Redmi Note 11. So let's get started. For demonstration purposes, here I will be using this .os by a user called Imtiaz Modder. I will leave the link of this ROM in the description of this video. Kindly download it, or else you can download any other ROM of your choice. I am currently in Evaluation X ROM and I also have flashed TWRP. So if you don't have TWRP, kindly flash it first and then proceed with the further steps. First, I will reboot to my device to recovery. Currently my device is in TWRP recovery. Due to the encryption, TWRP can't recognize my storage, so I will be formatting my data. Warning, formatting data will erase all your storage and files, so please backup all your files before proceeding further. Once formatted, I will reboot again to TWRP. Now I will go to advanced setting and enable ADB sideload. Once the ADB sideload is starting, connect the USB cable and open the ADB fastboot tool in laptop in your PC. Now type ADB space sideload space and drag and drop the ROM file and hit enter. It is now started to sideload the ROM and install it on your mobile. It takes some time, so please be patient. Yes, now it is finished. It is showing some errors, which is fine. It is due to the wipe option that I have selected previously. Usually custom ROMs install in the inactive partition, so not sure how it installed. So I will just reboot to recovery. Okay, so here we have the .os recovery. This means it is installed in the current partition. Now I will just reboot to system. Yes, we have successfully booted to .os. Let me complete the FRP. This is how we need to install the custom ROM or any package through ADB Sideload without using OTG or SD card. Hope it is helpful. I will be using this for next few days or weeks, and I will provide review in an in-depth look. Thank you for watching. If you are a new Redmi Note 11 user, please visit our Redmi Note 11 Development Journey series for previous and more videos. Kotmoto.